mass consumption makes you the most powerful giant in the land. And you have the best tools in the world to work with. On the job, that is. These tools make you the world's most productive worker. And the money you earn gives you the purchasing power that makes you a real giant.
What do you know? So I'm a giant.
Uh-oh. Looks like you'll have to apply a little of that important purchasing power. But when Ed goes to buy the brush he needs, just give him a chance, and like most of us, he'll buy a lot of other things which couldn't be called exactly essential. So the loose money in Ed's pocket usually doesn't last for long. Then how can Ed Smith, consumer, maintain a savings account and still make all the big purchases that support the nation's industry? How can he plan on sending a boy through college and still buy these major appliances and minor ones as well?